We've learned some amazing things this week about Jesus' power. But today's totally true Bible story is the most important ever. We learn that God wants a close, personal friendship with each of us. That's because God made each of us and loves us so much. But the wrong things we do, sin, separates us from God. It hurts our friendship with Him. So God sent His only Son, Jesus, to earth to fix our friendship with God. That's how much God loves us. Jesus never sinned, but He was willing to take the punishment for our sins. That's how much Jesus loves us. Jesus allowed Himself to be arrested by a group of Roman soldiers. Jesus allowed Himself to be nailed to a wooden cross. Jesus died on that cross. He died for us. He died to take the punishment for our sins. But that wasn't the end of the story. 3 days later, something amazing happened. Jesus rose from the dead. And Jesus is alive today. He defeated sin and death. What great news! What amazing news! When we believe in Jesus, He'll always be with us here on earth. And someday, we can live with Him forever in heaven. That's something to celebrate. Remember,
Jesus' power lets us live forever.